Hi guys, it's John with another in the Yogbox. So yeah, I'm in the Yogbox. Again, currently I'm playing. So yeah, I'm back here, have no idea what I'm gonna be doing. And still don't know what to do with these guys. Southeast. They're upgrading someone's building apparently. I'm terribly diseased with a zombie hand and my I'm diseased again. I don't know why I'm doing this. Because I like it. That's probably why. Apparently they're gonna upgrade this guy's house. So that's a good thing. Yep. I think these people picked a very bad spot. This land's very uneven. Yeah, so whatever. These people will grow, become prosperous. I could help. Yeah. You got wood. You got thatch. Stop pushing me. You got a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. No, you're selling stuff. You're resting. You're selling. Then who's the... Are you both selling? I don't get that. Okay, whatever. They're upgrading the house, yay! Okay, so I'm gonna go and destroy my house pretty much. Because I think it's in a way of progress. Yeah. So I'll just chop down my house. Sorry, this might be boring, guys, because they're just watching me chop down my house. Ow. Oh yeah, the thing I've noticed is that this has more creatures, but I haven't seen any, like, a lot of that many creatures, except for maybe dolphins, and that's it. And I still don't know what thatch is, how to make thatch. Someone in the comments to say what is thatch. Show you real quick. Thatch is this type of wood right here. I don't know how to make it. I don't think you can make it. The NPCs seem to know how to make it, so. But I want to make it because it looks kind of nice. And also it would help me help them more. In a faster way. They're probably thinking, yes, finally, he's leaving. That's not nice, guys. I'll burn down your whole place. Stone pickaxe. That's raw beef. What's that? Snipe. Four sticks. Let's put that up. Not as fast as my iron one, but I won't. Man, I'm... Here, one moment, I'll be... I just need to do something. That should reduce some lag on my part, so I can actually move like that. I've been mostly interested in seeing what these guys are doing, basically with their world. Oh, he's doing something. He's making a house. Yay, finally, they're making a house. You guys don't know how long I've been waiting for them to build a house. It's like they've been just sitting there, not building a house, for ages. And I know there's that fist crystal over there. I'm gonna grab it afterwards. There's the ice tower over there, which I have properly defeated. Done. Turn this place up. Come on. Hello, kitty. Yes, I know that you're there. So this episode's been mostly me just breaking down my house. Me house. Come here, Miss Crystal. Yeah. Got some Viz earthen crystals, whatever. Oh, nice tiny hut, I guess. You got a really small house, but it's very nice. And you have two children, which is interesting. I hope you don't mind. I'm spending the night here. They're all staring at me like, who's this strange man who's taking his sleep in our house? I'm the gingerbread man. Go fishing, yeah. Go resting. Go deliver resources. And you look spiffy, man. You look spiffy. Spiffy. I need to figure out where. Map of the village. So. Brown, other areas, aside, altitude, range, etc. So if I basically go to the hills, I basically can become pretty good. Okay. Escape. That's east, so I think that's, yep, that's their house over there. Guys are getting an upgrade. Yeah, they're building the house like right now. Upgrading and all that stuff. My house will be somewhere further away. So then I don't impede their progress. I'm gonna build on that mountain right there. Or hell, whatever. Ooh, cave. Ow. Ooh. Ooh. See the light there. Oh, sorry about that, guys. That's my phone. Nice, nice. I'll call this my home. Oh man, it's been a while since I played this. Crystal again. I am getting so lucky with these crystals. It's not even funny. Nice. Nice cave, nice cave. Oops, past the. Yep, there. gloomy sound. I've explored this cave and I want to come back. Got water up above here too. Got another thing over there. Sorry guys, I need to do this. I'll be right back.